Meantime, at the blue line here, Sanford is getting all tangled up and in with Corey Perry, and that's drawing a crowd.
Well, Perry was trying to go to the bench on a line change, and Sanford and he collided, and then they just kept wrestling back and forth, and neither one of them would let go. And here goes Corey. Perry's going to go with Sanford.
Yeah, he dropped the glove, said, "All right, enough, let's go."
This is good. This is what this line does. This is what Corey Perry does. It's what Pat Maroon does, and they need to turn something around here. They need to change the flavor of this game because it's turned against them, and sometimes this is what it takes. Corey Perry will stir things up as well as anybody in the National Hockey League, and he wasn't going to get pushed around here.